My first big movie contract was with a gentleman by the name of Hal Wallace. Mr. Wallace made about 10 of my movies. And the one I did, Blue Hawaii, was a song.